The Fallen.
Good day.
Well, I trust the hunt was a success. The beast will trouble in thee no more, these graves.
Yes.
I took the liberty of digging them while I waited for your return.
Thou hast my thanks.
But I have a request. Leaving the beasts be, letting the forest reclaimeth them. That is the way of the wood. As you
but
wish,
of
me, lady.
Course.
Hagen, thou returnest to us. Where is Master? Hath something befallen him? He is confused and frightened? Thou didst run here, didst thou not? And alone, doth Master needeth my help? It's
just
all right.
So.
Easy, boy, easy. There, there, now. That's a good boy. Master is in trouble. That much is clear. I must hasten to his aid, if anything were to happen to him.
Hagen, the hunt is on.
Canst thou guide me to Master? Whatever hath befallen him, we shall save him, thou and I. Jeez, the next skill is 500 job points. Okay, not gonna be doing that for a while. I'm gonna go ahead and take a little bit of a break here. It's gonna be about maybe 5-10 minutes. I encourage you to do the same. Get up, stretch your legs, use the restroom, some water, and I will see you back here shortly. Alright, and welcome back. Let's go to a few more seconds here. And anyone who went on break, come back as well. I'm not even sure if that was even 5 minutes, but... Okay, so switch scenes over here. Supposed to leave the village, it looks like. Just my mic here. There we go, that's better.
So thou art going after Zonta.
Hagen here cameth seeking my help. In his letter, he said he was bound for Stonegard. We shall begin our search there.
I pray it is no more serious than an ill-founded wager that left him unable to pay at his innkeeper. For a Hagen who cometh all this way alone, I cannot help but fear the worst. Prithee, take us care.
We will.
And don nothing foolish. Don as Zonta saith, child, not as he would doeth.
Thank ye, chief. Fear not for us. We shall be back before the next moon, with Master at our side. Stayest safe, Master. We're coming.
And so did the huntress Haneth set out on her journey. Her master having vanished hunting the baleful Red Eye, it now fell to her to find him and bring him home. What fate awaits her on her road ahead, only the gods can say. Okay, I'm gonna go back in there. I'm gonna go to the inn and check something out. Wow, there's a lot of people we can talk to in here. Maybe I should have gone back into the other city. I guess I could always quick travel back there. Huh? Okay. That's weird.
Hello there.
I'm also on a journey of sorts. My name's Ashlyn. I heard a rumor of a monster tamer who lives in this village. I want to learn more about the monster tamers, but I haven't a clue who to ask. I've been an apprentice long enough. It's high time I took the hunter's rights. But a man's not a hunter hunter true unless he's bagged a giant boar. Truth be told, I don't see myself doing that too soon. I'm going to visit my husband. He's working in Boulderfall. But the way there passes through dangerous woods, and I daren't go alone. If only I could find a kind soul to escort me there. Boulderfall. Oh. Well, I do want to go back to Boulderfall. How do I...
Gods be with ye. See, it's like...
Very well.
I am confused. Save. I'm gonna try something. I may very well reload this.
Letting us begin. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Okay.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Totally not abusing the save system. Nope, not doing that at all. Definitely not doing that at all. My game just crashed, that's all. I just happened to hit the return the title button and it crashed. I'm confused. Let's go back here real quick, though. Ooh, whatever shall I do? I dropped my precious egg when I was crossing the bridge. You haven't seen it, have you? What if it were dashed against a rock? Upon my honor, if it was broken. I think I know where that could possibly be. There's that bridge right outside town. I see a quest up that way. Let's go check out inside out front the manor though. as much.
Whoa!
That woman, I think she might just be the perfect one for me. I have plenty of confidence in my sword. Countless battlefields have I conquered, yet it was only when I returned from the field of war that I realized it. I had gained nothing. For all I had fought, that was when I realized what I was truly missing. My other half, my perfect woman. And that woman, oh. How can I ever get her to glance in my direction? I'll check in a second, buddy. I can't figure something out for you. Why, hello. That light in your eye. You have the look. You have the look about you I like. But alas, you are not quite the one I'm looking for. I feel I've been searching all my life for that one person.
Whoa!
I have a feeling that I need, like, either certain skills or certain characters to do these.
So you see,
there's a rumor going around that I scarce believe. The folk of the slum town are plotting to rebel against the Highborn. Garrison mates say they've been confiscating weapons by the cartload. It makes me blood run cold, and I wonder what his lordship will do. I'm gonna go check over by that bridge real quick to see if that's what that quest is. Danger level 4. So I guess things have leveled up.
This is the beginning of your end.
Coming, if thou darest.
Nice.
Out of my way.
What next?
Okay. Let's do this one.
My turn.
So there is a limit.
My turn.
Yes!
Letting the hunt begin. In.
Don't start things you can't finish.
Looked like there's something on the ground there, but I guess not. What do we got here? Boulder Fall, South Boulder Fall.
Now, letting us hunt him.
What are those things?
My turn.
There.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Okay, so these are capturable. I think they're weak to swords.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Let's capture this. It's a dagger. But it's only one? Strength? Nah, let's just get rid of this thing. It's not that good.
And that's that.
Worth capturing. Another bridge.
Come on, I've got better things to do. Out of my way.
Coming, if thou darest.
Cindy does so much damage.
Don't start things you can't finish.
What? How do I get up there?
Letting us hunt him. Letting the hunt begin. Letting my arrow fly in true. I honor thee, my quarry.
Okay. Well, I didn't find what I was looking for, but I got this on my map. Just the other thing I was going towards. Go back into the town and go to the south side of town. Or the, I guess the bottom lower town. The slums area. So I can go over here. Aha! I think I found out how to get it.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
My turn.
I need to use my
letting the hunt begin
sword there.
My turn.
Letting the hunt begin. The hunt endeth.
Yeah, here we go. Nice.
I'll make this quick. Out of my way.
It doesn't matter if we're about to break in with
coming,
Linda,
if thou
here
darest.
It's unfortunate with that one healing monster that you can't select.
What next?
Who do you heal? I wonder if it's random or if it's just a charm. Maybe automatically healing. Maybe it can't heal her unless she's the only person in the party. Of course, I never did check it when she was the only person. I meant to do it, but I got attacked twice right before my game, crashed. Yes, that's what it did. If I talk to you again, do you have anything else to say? Nope. Oh, you want to join a thieves gang? Nah, I didn't think you would. Thing is, fortune's too much like hard work for my liking, so I want to quit. I've got to find a replacement before I do. That's one of the rules of Marta's gang. You'd be surprised how hard it is to find reliable outlaws these days.
Shut!
Maybe if I walk up to them and press the plus key. No? Oh, that doesn't work. I am... I guess I just need to find more people for the path actions. Okay, let's go back up here, and I guess we'll make our way down to Flame Grace to Ophelia. Wow, you're just all the way over there. Jeez, you're far away. Okay. Yeah, let's make our way. Let's go and collect all the characters before we move on. I guess. Let's go over here. Don't look like I need the heal. I got a lot of money, so let's some purchases before we go. I have a lot of money, but I don't know if I have a lot of money to spend that much on a new bow. Get her a round shield. Both make use of that, but it's kind of expensive. Yeah. I guess I'll make the purchase. Because see, now that I make this purchase, I'm going to find another better weapon immediately. That'll be good. Let's go ahead and save, and then we'll head out.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Letting the hunt begin.
Will she check bow against these?
Out of my way.
I should have checked it. I guess it didn't matter. They're both going to attack in a row if I didn't.
Out of my way.
Letting the hunt begin.
So much for AoE.
My turn.
What next?
Okay, this works against them.
Out of my way.
Let's do this!
Don't start things you can't finish.
Thank you. Vest too. North Flame Grace Wilds to Flame Grace. Swarky, okay. Critical nut. Increases critical rate. Critical 94, critical 101. I'm gonna save that because that seems like a pretty good item to have on hand. I may want to use it on some.
Letting us begin.
Snow
fox, snow marmot. Dagger?
Success!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Let's try sword and polearm.
My turn.
Okay.
Letting the hunt begin.
There we go.
Over here.
Let's try, I guess, a dagger on one of these guys.
What next?
Yeah. Skill freeze. Forest Fox.
Sorcery! What next?
Let's go this way.
Coming, if thou dares. Coming! The hunt endeth.
Well, let's get this on our map. It's level 25. We're not going to be doing anything in here. But, could at least get it on our map so we can locate it later if we need to. Gotta be on the lookout for those secret paths. Found two of them so far.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
Like fish. Lizardman. Knife? Nope.
Letting my arrow
bow?
Fly in truth.
Nope.
Over here!
Sword? No. Okay.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Actually.
Out of my way.
I'm ready. Are you?
Letting the hunt begin. Letting the hunt begin.
Oh, you're only level one? Screw that.
The hunt endeth.
Those are attack items, aren't they? Yeah.
Now, letting us hunt him. Come in, if thou darest.
Test and pole arm there.
Try death! Over here!
My turn.
There.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'm ready. Are you?
Letting the hunt come. I honor thee, my quarry.
Hoping to get a level up here soon, because I don't want to use any items to heal if I can avoid it. It's probably something I should have stocked up on before I left.
I'll make this quick. My turn.
I'm pretty sure this works, but I just want to test it out. It's what I got.
Letting my arrow fly in true. What next? The hunt endeth.
I mean, we're in a snow region, and the thing is cold like an ice fox, or whatever. But you never know unless you actually try it and see. The more I play this game, the more I want this game's soundtrack, like, really bad. Fantastic music here.
I'll make this quick.
Coming, if thou darest. Letting the hunt begin.
My turn.
Coming. Yeah, coming. Thou didst fight with courage.
Got one level up there. It's a nice heal. Atlas Dam, Flame's Grace. As usual, we're going to come up here to try and unlock the map and check for treasure chests such as this one.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
My turn.
It's not worth wasting SP on these things.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Letting my arrow fly it.
Oh man, that didn't kill it. Must have had just like.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Left. Dam Flats. It's only danger level 4, so makes me wonder. Oh, that's why. Because next it's where we go to get to Noble Court. I know it's not. What? Oh, so we come over to the North Atlas Dam Flats, and then from there we can either go to Noble Court or we can go down to Atlas Dam, which is where Cyrus is. Okay. Gotcha. Go back and continue making our way down to where Philly is. What is the name of it? Flame's Grace. Flame's Grace. High count's called Flame's Grace, and it's in the middle of the like snowy ice
now,
region.
Now, letting us hunt him. I will not be thy prey. I will not be the coming, if thou darest. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Out of my way.
What next? Yeah, coming!
Hoping that was gonna kill it.
Over here!
Coming, if thou darest.
My turn.
Try this!
Coming, if thou darest. I honor thee, my quarry.
Thank you. Probably not going to be able to ride these free hills from leveling up for too much longer. past that. Oh. Silence, okay. Heals silence.
Letting us begin anew. What next?
Out of my way.
Cold ice lizard man too, so.
What next? Coming.
I guess you're all weak against the same thing. Give it a pain for whatever reason.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'm ready. And that's that.
Flames Grace.
A good day to
you. Flames Grace, the very cradle of the Church of the Sacred Flame. Provisioner, actually. Fully heal up. It's only a little bit, but it's for only 40 gil. It's not that big of a deal. Oh, there's a Billy up there. Here, hey. It's quite cool. So items that can keep you warm are a must. Oh, that's so good. Save point? Just in case my game crashes. Gotta find a save point in case my game crashes, you know? It'd be a shame if I was, you know, trying to steal and my game crashed. That's a huge upgrade. Actually. She only has one thing equipped so far. That's really cheap. Gotta go find a save point. I can feel a crash possibly coming along here. Let's check out some stuff first. Magnificent Cathedral, no. It's the main temple for the Order of the Sacred Flame. I found a save point. Looks like we can now go, you know, successfully try and steal and hope that my game doesn't crash. Let's go and check this out here. Can I have this, sir? No? Oh, man. Oh, man. Did you see that happen there? My game just crashed. So unfortunate. Let's try again. Hopefully my game didn't crash again. That'd be really unfortunate if it did two times in a row. fail 4 more times and your reputation will suffer. Got it. This game didn't need to crash. Where's that tavern? Oh, okay. Well, we're good. We're good. Doesn't sound like I'm be crashing anytime soon here. Oh, that is so good. My speed, though, it does hurt the speed. Yeesh. Good. Whatever. We're gonna use it. Stole it, so I'm using it. North, you'll come across the cathedral. You may think it's cold now, but this is a warm spring zephyr compared to the town of Northreach. Did I read that wrong? Nope. Want to know why I'm hiding here? Sorry, that's a secret. Really.
Greetings.
Ahead lies the Cave of Origin, the holy ground containing the first flame. I believe it is also the dungeon we'll be going to here soon. Check out over here.
Yes.
South of the cathedral is the city center. I hear the tavern there has the best mead around. Times. Thank you. This is going to be good for Ophelia. Yeah, it's like max SP, and yeah. I'll save that gear for her. The sheer splendor of the cathedral always takes my breath away. Bright lights right there. Welcome to the Great Cathedral of Flame's Grace. Are you here for the church service? No, I'm actually here to see if you have anything I can steal from you. And I look for treasure chests that I can loot. Many worshippers come to this cathedral to receive the guidance of the sacred flame. Well, in the Church of the Sacred Flame, worship the god Aelfric. We also revere the Sacred Flame, the enduring symbol of His Holiness. Fire of Aelfric protects us and leads us through the darkness. There are rumors, however, of heretics who will worship a black flame of evil. Why do I have a feeling we're going to be encountering them throughout Ophelia's story? Oh. Almost missed that. He'll just let me walk up here. Oh, there's another treasure chest. Okay.